Anderson, you up here too?
Followed you up, but we didn't come out the same place. Oh, well, at least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like? You okay?
Just gotta keep moving. It's dark. Human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
You think they're making a Reaper in here?
Sure. They round them up on Earth, and send the people up here to be processed. Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing. There's a chasm here, and more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit. Don't get too far ahead of me.
Where do you think you're at?
Just found that chasm you were talking about.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on ahead.
Anderson? Anderson!
Shepard! I can't!
I underestimated you, Shepard.
What happened?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
controlling you.
I don't think so, Admiral.
Controlling me is a lot different than controlling a Reaper.
Have a little faith. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relays should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
You're playing with things you don't understand. With power you shouldn't be able to use.
I don't believe that. If we can control it, why shouldn't it be ours?
Because we're not ready.
No. This is the way humanity must evolve.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers. And I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
If we destroy the Reapers, this ends today. But if you can't control them...
But I can!
Are you willing to bet humanity's existence on it?
I know it will work.
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't do that, Commander.
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished. I won't let that happen.
You're not yourself anymore. They've taken you.
Now! You're the one who failed! I wish you could see it like I do, Shepard. It's so... perfect.
This is it, everyone. The arms are opening.
Commander?
We did it.
Yes, we did. It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
Just sat down.
Think you earned a rest. Stay with me. We're almost through this.
You did good, child. You did good. I'm proud of you.
Shepard. Want some company?
You read my mind. It's incredible. I spent months talking to the Council, to admirals, to politicians. All to get to this moment.
Shepard.
I love you, Garrus Vakarian. You're here. That's all I need.